Hi to everybody. Today I show you how to install my build 20 any partition on to any hard drive, or internal or external, doesn't matter. My builds should be installed this way. First of all, we press this button and run program called systembug. I've got two choices, or system install or system copy. System copy will install my build exactly with my username and with my password. If you want to install your own, in here you can put your name, surname, new username, password and hostname. When you fill it, you exactly going to menu like this. Now what I have to do, I'm just gonna pick this one, my external drive, 50 gig, unmount, mount point, here, format and new mount point, and swap file, connect to swap file, that's it. And press the button next. Installation is started. Okay, it's finished, and it took around 6 minutes. 27 minus 21, 6 minutes for the full installation. I did this work from my USB drive. You can see HDD 1.89. Gigabyte. Right, and I write it to my external hard drive, and my build took around 7.5 gigabyte. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to restart. And show you how it works on a hard drive. Only one thing usually I do, I just rename this label LMC external. Linux Mint Cinnamon external hard drive. And here I usually just take it out. Because it's quite understandable. It is done. Now I'm going to show you next part of this video from my hard drive. This is my video from my external hard drive. You see these phones? That means all partitions of my drive are connected. Data, Linux data, Windows data, Windows 10, and Linux means Cinnamon as well. Right. Here we can see capacity of my hard drive. 50 gig and 40 is free. This is all system information, CPU, RAM, swap, internet, uploads and downloads. So I did show you how to install my builds from USB to a hard drive. Doesn't matter or it's internal hard drive or external, principles will stay the same. So that's all for today. I wish you good luck, all of you. See you next time.